Yeah, I'm edgy. I'm not a good wolf player, I say in advance, because I'm probably going to lose a lot of the matches. Especially when Olimar does this. Such a specific hitbox. Do Piglins count as projectiles? Oh. That's a huge help, actually. Oh, I'm just dead. That's not a hard move to hit, and I know it sends you into free fall if you miss it. So it's not my favorite. There's no way I die again. I'm not getting 3-stocked by an Olimar. I thought I was facing the other way. That's annoying. Throw him out. Oh, what are you doing? That crab range now. I just got 3-stocked by an Olimar. I do like the pink outfit. It's so bad looking that it's actually good. Oh, sweet vengeance. Oh my god! I still don't understand that move. Yeah, you're dead, I wanna say. Yeah, that's no way. Wow, I almost side beat. I realized how much of a mistake that was there. There's no way. Oh. He literally used PK fire like 5 times in a row. Oh my god. Throw again. I dare you. You're dead. I don't think I can come back from this one now. I'm just not good at wolf. Like, we're gonna try the classic one all that after. And like, I did lose with Pyro twice. But like, I want to say I'm at least decent at fighting. Like, this is just embarrassing. I'm dead. I don't need to do that. We'll just go base color. You saw nothing. Oh, did I kill him? Oh, I'll take that. That was a complete accident. So why did I stop him from getting diamonds? To be fair, it is a level easy for you, so... If I win this, I'm not gonna be the most... braggy in the world. But hey. I need something. So it's, you gotta get them on the way by, kind of thing. See, that's what I don't like about it. If you miss it, you're just put in free fall. That hit him. Only problem is, if he gets that final smash on me, I am dead. Which means I have to kill him quick. Like that. What? What is that recovery? Please die. If this hits me, I'm dead. No! Oh! Alive. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Stop grabbing me! I should not have won that. Alright. Well, this impressed me a little bit more. Of course, we're going to do classic mode. It's kind of a staple at this point. Although you will notice that all the characters are done, and that's because this is a different account than the one I usually do, because I did not have Wolf unlocked on the other account. So I won't be able to know if I did better than Ice Climbers or Pyra, but we're still going to do classic mode nonetheless. We're gonna try Blaster. So Blaster is kind of like Fox and Falco Laser, but like better, because it does more damage. It's slightly slower, but I think that the more damage and more knockback is much more worth it for the trade-off in speed. Obviously, all of his A attacks are pretty good. They're a bit slow, but he is kind of a heavy character, so that would make sense. But they do hit hard at the same time. I do still want to figure out how to use that move correctly. So... Yeah, I'm gonna come in here. So is that all it does, is just that? Because I feel like if you hit him at the top of the claws, it's going to do more damage. I forgot they did that. Kind of like froze for a minute. Oh, he's drowning. Alright, who's next? Pichu. No! I pressed the wrong button! No, that's a ticket-worthy thing, because I accidentally died. I meant to laser him, so that he would get damaged while he's off stage. But we're not getting 9.9, but we're still gonna beat it. Squirtle. For those of you who don't know, which is none of you, Squirtle is actually my favorite Pokemon. Here's a fun fact for you. I don't think Squirtle has projectiles. But the reflector is just a reflector. It's not really anything special. So that's not gonna affect his placement on the tier list after this. That, the Uppy though, has pretty low range and is hard to hit. And it's also not great as a recovery. So that might affect his placement. Are we doing all of them? Is next up Charizard? Actually, that wouldn't make sense because he was in Smash for Wii U, right? Come up here, Addison. Should've done that. That seems like a spike. Now, no, I would try it, but the only thing is, I am probably the worst person to, and when it comes to landing spikes, because I don't think I ever have since like the game came out a couple years ago. Go-go. I forgot what that does. Looks not very useful, though. I mean, is there anything you can really do about this? That was a bomb. What? I thought I killed him. Once again, not a fantastic wolf player. I died. No, I'm getting this. Screw you, Ivysaur. Come up here. You gonna hit me through the stage? Oh, he's gotta come up here now. You're dead. Oh, that makes sense, actually. This is a walk-off, so I don't have to worry about wasting the side B. So I'm just gonna try and land this die. I'm assuming that I have to be away from him. I'm gonna do it like that. Come on, Fire Emblem Lady. Oh! He almost had me there. Oh, I had a grenade in my hand, that would do it. For as bad as a recovery it is, it does hit pretty hard. Except for when that happens. Took them long enough to die. No, I'm not gonna do it this time. I think it's gallium, right? Yeah, that also makes sense. I'm just glad it's not mastering crazy hand. Oh, I thought he came back in the middle. Yeah, I'm playing that game. Apparently he is too. That was a mistake. I know it comes in on the same side this time. What? Why did he? That's what I thought he did the first time. Mashing. Shield! Oh. Annoying, but it's fine. We're still gonna beat him. Can you reflector his missiles? Now I'm curious. Don't mind me. Or just miss me completely. Alright, once again, not gonna do the credits, but we will see the final score that we get. Some 7.2, that's the lowest we've had so far. Which makes sense. Do these. Don't know Star Fox lore, so I don't know what that is. Well, I get that they're sitting next to each other. I just don't know what the significant meaning is. That's probably the lowest we've had so far.